Before we dive into our problems, let's focus on this unit, hertz, for just a brief second. So hertz is equivalent to 1/seconds, which is also the same thing as inverse seconds. So I don't want you getting confused as we move forward through the problems, because we'll predominantly be using this term hertz, but they all mean the same thing, okay?
Great.
Electromagnetic radiation is quantized by wavelength and frequency. From the following wavelengths, determine the corresponding frequencies. Part A, we have 0.11 nanometers. So 0.11 nanometers. Now, if you think about it, that's the same thing as 0.11 times 10 to the negative 9 meters. If we want to try to get it into the base unit of length to make